Let's start with cleaning as a science. Because it's a science, we refer to dirt and soil as matter. Matter or debris in carpet cannot be destroyed, but it can be removed. Some cleaning systems do not remove this matter. They only move it around. It takes energy to remove matter or to really clean. That energy may take the form of moving air, moving water, heat, or mechanical agitation, or a combination of these. Cleaning solutions in and of themselves do not remove this matter. They make it easier to remove. The type of removal process depends on the type of matter you're trying to remove. Dry, loose matter can be removed using moving air as in a vacuum cleaner. More deeply embedded or oily matter may require moving water and heat as in hot water extraction with the addition of a cleaning solution. This will result in a much cleaner carpet. These are only two examples, and we'll discuss these and other forms of cleaning in detail later in modules 7 through 9. What is good for people is good for the environment. So a cleaner carpet contributes to a healthier environment. I'll explain why a consistent maintenance and cleaning plan is critical. Contaminants are trapped in the carpet, which acts as a filtering system in a carpeted area. Once trapped, then removed, the area is free of the contaminant.